Having troubles with your Windows 10 installation, Oobekeyboard, and so on, Oobe errors. Today, I am going to teach you on how to solve this problem. Just watch and follow exact command that will you put on CMD. By the way, welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing, and it's a big appreciation for me to do more videos of your needs related to my content.